comes in with pro sports, which is a bit of a surprise to me, is some of the sports have kind of embraced using newer products like compression sleeves, body helix. You're seeing a lot of this in basketball, NBA basketball, and in football and so forth. But I continue to be surprised when I see high-level pro athletes who are using an ACE wrap or some sort of product that probably is not very advanced technology. You'll see just simple sleeves that provide almost no compression or other things like this. And in all sports, as the technology has evolved, we'll quickly adapt a new racquet, we'll quickly adapt a new shoe. It's so surprising to me that we keep relying on ACE wraps and simple types of tape and other things when we've got much better things available that I think the athletes would find more comfortable.